What up, Twitch? What up, YouTube? It's your bro Dom, and I'm back with another vid, man. As you guys can see, we're back on this Avatar Frontier, man. The name of this mission is going to be called The Last Strike. Now, I don't know if this means if this is the last mission. You know, I'm not going to get my hopes up too high. Trying to get the feedback from the stream. There we go. Good, got it. All right, man, let me eat something right quick. What do I have to get? Good on that. Skill points.
These turrets are invulnerable to our weapons. We cannot hope to take them down from the outside.
The end of everything. All our hopes for Pandora and for Earth.
We are ready for the worst. The clan leaders are preparing their people.
To move? What about the data drive from Palan? Was there anything we can use?
Construction plans for Mercer's base. The RDA dug deep, clawing through rock and soil. They breached the caves below. Here, a way inside, bypassing base security.
Palan came through for us.
So it would seem. Just what we need when we need it most.
You didn't see him, Ritnella. He regrets what happened. Mercer... He got to him.
He always could. He may still have such sway over him. Talan doubts the Na'vi in himself. He needs Mercer. Trusts him to fill the void in his heart.
Now is the time to trust yourself, Ritnella. Listen to your heart. You will know what to do.
We should check this. If the cave entrance is real, perhaps the clans will not need to leave.
If I make it into the base, I'll need their support.
You will have it. Three clans, one army. I never thought I would see that again.
Four clans. You forget the Sarentu.
And my own. We are five clans, fighting as one.
Mercer has lost his mind. There'll be nothing left of the Western Frontier.
Okay. Ooh. Give me that shotgun, boy. I would definitely.
What'll it be today?
Sheesh.
Keep yourself in one piece.
Bro, I have no scraps.
Oh,
Ah, there you are.
This mission gonna be hard, bro.
We have word from the rest of the Kamentire. Anufi sent a scout ahead to the base. They hope to find a way through the caves as well. Surprise the RDA from the inside.
It will be good to see the Kamentire wreak some vengeance.
The healers turn to home.
What about the other clans? Any word?
Sotlek's on his way to the Zeswa. You should hear from him soon. I have no word from the Aranahe.
They'll agree to fight. Katnat knows what's at stake.
I hope you're right.
That is good news. A storm of Zeswa on our side. Harding won't be happy to see them again.
They ride to Mercer's base on Dire Horse.
I'm not sure.
Perimeter turrets would be a problem.
Once I'm inside, I should be able to shut them down.
Good. I will join the Sisters' Cavalry. Mercer's forces will not last long.
Is that good, Storm? I knew they'd come through!
Katnat's hunters are preparing now. They will stay out of turret range and wait for the right moment.
I'll make sure they get it.
This is it. We're really going to fight Mercer.
Long time coming.
There is an overlook in the sky above his base. Let's meet there when we're done.
Nella, I'm coming up on the base.
Don't get too close. Your weapons are no match for those turrets.
Don't worry. I'm heading for the cave entrance.
I hope this works.
We on foot from here.
Anufi is on her way. Go. We will be ready to fight by your side.
I'm at the cave entrance. Time to see where this leads.
Watch your step. We're still feeling tremors from Mercer's test firing at the arches.
If that was just a test...
I know. Pandora's scars may run deeper still.
We'll stop him, Rignella. going that way. Please let there be another path. Daylan and I will find a way to get them inside.
He may not be able to help. Even if that is what his heart wants, you can't. Be ready.
Ritnella, you're breaking up! Ritnella?
Take it nice and slow, man. I ain't worried about these little ones.
This is a health and safety announcement. Drilling is in progress. For your safety, please keep clear.
Ritnella, are you getting this? I made it. I'm inside Mercer's base. I'm going for the base defenses. I'll find a way to get the clans inside.
get Maga on, bro. Got to be kidding me, dude. So they was waiting. They knew he was coming. Wish it was a warehouse. Wish it was a spot I can hide, bro. This is retarded, bruh.
It's an ambush! This was a setup. Damn it, Delon!
What? What's happened to them? Someone's up there. They did this.
Bro, that was insane. Alright, man, I really wasn't expecting that, bruh.
Delon? You shocked those amp suits?
I'm sorry. Are you okay? This hangar was supposed to be clear. I didn't get you, did I? I was afraid you wouldn't come. But you did. You believed in me. I know. I know I made a mistake.
We need to end this, Delon.
I saw the charge. It's being prepped on the upper level. You could get there. I'll show you how.
Come with me. The clans are ready to fight. We can stop Mercer together.
No, here is better. I'm better behind the scenes.
You're better than him, Delon. We're better than him.
I can keep accessing the base systems from here. Guide you through. Keep you safe. I want to make things right again. For everyone I hurt. For a heartbeat.
For us all. You included. You're one of us, Delon, not V. Pandora is your home. I know you will fight for her.
That way we'll take you up. Into the base. Don't get caught, okay?
I'll do my best.
I said, don't get caught. Spare part, huh? I need a chest plate, bro. That's what I need.
Nella, can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
A small group of Cavetiere are close by. They made it through the cave. You'll have backup soon.
Delon, can you see the Cavetiere?
Hang on. Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Thank you.
That's just the radios, man. The power down there keeps shorting stuff out.
So, it's either one, the radios are down, or two, something took them out. Either way, they don't need help from us. You want to tell Harding that? Come on, man.
Nah, seriously, your radio's right there. Why don't you call her? Tell her you don't feel like doing your job today. I'm sure she'll understand. Might even give you a new posting.
Watch out, Eric!
I'm not going to...
Oh, nobody heard that. Supposed to go.
To the door! Bulls at the ready! Come, let us speak of your plan.
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they crossed the Kamatire. Steady yourselves. Surprise gives us the upper hand.
They will not know where to turn.
Yeah, like, come on, bro. Really, they really didn't give me no type of cover, bro. I'm gonna fight my way in there.
They gotta be around you.
Balek was right. The turrets are impossible.
Sounds like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Could do some damage in here. Plenty of amp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Yeah.
The Zeswa! Can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control room.
Thought it was over.
Powerful.
I'm okay. I'm okay. That was too close. Jaylan, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna? It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it.
Dude, I can't get into this. There has to be a way in here, bruh. Here it is. That's all I get.
Jaylan, what's going on?
Checking AO! Heading out!
Got a new kick.
Mercer's right there.
What?
Above you, at the window. Mercer's watching.
Yeah? Good. Let him watch. Let him see what's coming. See who gets there first. I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer! Torg, but I'm right behind him!
Regain visual.
Am I too far or what, bro? I do all that over again, dude. Bet your money. Get me on that one, ma. Slow it down, slow it down. There's one way over there, there's one up there. Okay. Oh, Where'd he go? This is nerve-wracking, dude.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Not-V are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Aylan, where's he going? my way! Looks like it's being fueled. What? Elan, you're breaking up!
Thank you.
kidding me, bro. Limit to take this thing out. And on top of that, I gotta worry about the little people, man. No winning here.
Repositioning! Cover me! Stop! Get back! You're
Like, how? How? Why is it two mech suits coming in there, bruh? Right here, bro, because this is a bunch of BS. A bunch of BS, man, I'm going to have to say, man. When I come back, I'm going to start it right here, man. But I'm going to take some time from this because this is super stressful, man. It has to be a better way to get that. Oh, it has to be a better way, dude. But just in case if you guys haven't followed already over here on the Twitch side, man, please hit that follow button. What that does is that will notify you for every time when your boy go live over here on Twitch. Come over here, get the action first, interact in the chat with your boy one time. I do chat back. Also, the YouTube channel is in the link down below. When you guys head over there, make sure you guys leave a like, comment, subscribe, and turn that notification bell on. That way you'll be notified for every time when your boy upload, because your boy do upload daily, man. But till next time, I am beyond frustrated right now with this mission, but I'm going to catch you guys in the next one, and I'm out. Peace.